that's when we finally gonna be starting those battles that they was talking about. So you already know Mega Man is gonna get beat up because he gets beat up in every battle. Eugene, I think he did all right until Sukuna got stepped in anyway. And surprisingly, we only seen that other girl fight one time. So hopefully we can see some more action from her because she's been kind of MIA this whole time also.
ネクタイがないのは考えもんだよね。自己保管の効率は悪いし、他者の介入や他者感との縛りは簡単ではないよ。致命傷を与えればよかった。
I agree。そうすれば少なの反転術式で直せたか。少なにはそれだけの価値。He's so comfortable around on being negative.
その手に手持ちの指を光線に回収させたんだから。その調子で頼みますよ。今の虎杖君にはそういう。ナナミ、ヨシノコの家にあった指について友人に言ってません。
ナナ、早く行こうぜ。何したらいい？先生、俺何したらいい？何もしなくていい。何したら？生きてる。 He's so asking what he should do. That's funny. I'm weird. Negative got beat up by that guy. Oh, wait, Eugene. That's where that scene comes from. That everyone made that scene of me.
What?
最悪自分に帰ってくる。出して。あげる。Oh, we.
Who the heck is this robot?
About come out anyway. Ain't that crazy? We were sitting there letting this man bash his head in the tree. What kind of girls you like?
ケツとタッパのでかい女の子かな。
Oh my god. Oh.
なんで振られる前提なんだよ。
Oh, we...
私好きな人がいるの。
Oh. I we...
おい、一体な、邪魔をすれば。
He's so mad。
低いようだね。
なんせ俺は侵入に手加減するような野暮な男じゃないからな。
Can someone just get her out this guy? I'm so dead.Every time I see Megumi fight, I'm just like, this is just hilarious.
仲間が死んだら、交流会も勝ち負けもねえだろ。
Oh, I feel bad when she gets beat up. She looks so precious. One thing I noticed is like, every old guy, like him, the guy from Hunter x Hunter, and the grandpa from Bleach are like the type of people.That would kill somebody for not a good reason, and it's like all the old people be doing crazy stuff, and then people don't like them. Well, when they automatically see someone in their 80s or 90s in anime, they be like, oh, I already know what type of person he's about to be. And my brother feels that way. I'm starting to feel that way because I am seeing a lot of grandpas that be doing a lot of crazy stuff for absolutely no reason.Yuji, he's tough too. I underestimated him just a little bit. I feel like he should have been a little bit more damaged. Surprisingly, he's doing actually really well against whatever his name is. He was even carrying Luz. He even threw him, like slammed him into the ground. Like, yes. We still haven't seen anything from Maki. I think that's her name. And Megumi, he's like being involved in everything and...I don't know. I'm just to the point where every time I think he's about to fight, I think he's going to lose because every battle so far, he lost, I think. So until he, you know, steps it up and wins battles, then that bias is going to, you know, get pushed away, hopefully. But yeah, he's just taking too many L's. He always, you know, trying to run away and stuff like that, so...Yeah, hopefully he gets a little improvement because right now it's not it. Yeah. So, I think that's all I want to say. But, I did enjoy these two episodes. It was very fun. The guy that's obsessed with the woman, he's really fun to watch. He's really fun. Yuji, he's fun too. And Gojo, yeah, they're all fun to watch. I'm going to move on to our next reaction. I'm going to see you guys later. Share. I am.Thank you.